Welcome to another Video Marketing Minute. I'm Eric Kalis, Chief Marketing Officer for Square 2 Marketing. Today I'd like to talk to you about coming from a position of abundance when managing your sales and marketing efforts. What does that mean? Well, if you've listened to some of our past episodes, we talk a lot about how do we generate new leads by the use of a marketing machine. Well, having all of those leads come into the top of the sales funnel and lots of activity going through the sales funnel gives you an abundant position. So what does an abundance position mean? It means that you're free to qualify out people that aren't a good fit for your company. Nobody likes to work with a jerk, and if you don't have anything in your sales funnel, then you might want to take on an engagement with a new client that's maybe not a good fit for what your team wants to work on. So that position of abundance only comes with having a full pipeline. One of my good friends, Scott Messer from Sales Evolution, says, "When your pipeline is full, you act like a lion. When your pipeline is empty, you act like a lamb." And it's so true. You're able to negotiate better and make better requirements with your new clients if you have a full pipeline, because you know if this one doesn't work out, well, you got a couple lined up right behind them. I'm standing you today in front of the Square 2 Marketing sales board. We try to track all the metrics that happen with our sales and marketing effort, which of course we would encourage you to do too. So pipeline management is really important because you can't come from a position of abundance unless you know what's coming down the pike. So I would highly recommend you start to track some of your sales and marketing activity as they come through different stages of the funnel. Remember, you can qualify people as contacts, suspects, prospects, and then opportunities. And as they come down the different levels of the sales funnel, you can track what your close rate is, how many presentations does it make to get to one new client, and lots of other metrics that will help you decide whether or not your sales or marketing efforts are working or well. So, once again, fill up your pipeline and work from a position of abundance so you too can act like a lion. For more information like this, don't forget to visit our website, square2marketing.com, and we'll see you next week.